Oh, this is it, mate.
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
You like that?
Yeah, I love it. It's quite light, too, huh?
Yeah, it's excellent.
So Bill came out from El Dorado Stone and showed me how to apply some of that stone finish.
Okay.
Put the fireplace in the wall. It's really beautiful. When you get the arrangement right, it'll be really effective and very realistic.
You ready, guys?
Hey, check out this new fireplace.
Oh, wow, that looks beautiful.
It's nice, huh?
I love the way you put the pebbles in the front there. That's really nice.
Yeah, this is the only outdoor-rated linear fireplace on the market, so it's really great because you don't have to use any ventilation.
So you don't need a flue at all?
Yeah, it's zero clearance.
It feels like I'm at somebody else's house.
And I know, it doesn't feel like we're at our own house.
And I have to go home. When I first walked in, well, it took me a while to just put everything together.
Come over here, guys, because this is my favorite part, to stand here and kind of look that way.
It blends into the fireplace in the house. And
it's like a lounge.
It is.
It's not often they let me in the house, but okay. I couldn't resist because this garden and your house just has to speak to each other.
Yeah, these brand new, these are mahogany doors.
Oh, wow.
I know.
Here.
Thank you.
Hey, he's like,